captions are for people who can't hear a video, whether they physically can't hear or they've turned the sound off. So captions tend to be in the language the person is speaking, and they show things that are happening off the screen, like a dog barked. Subtitles are for people who can't understand what's being said in the video, even though they can hear it. So the classic example is a foreign language translation. Those are subtitles.